build gourd banjos, or it's called a banza. I was taught to do this in the early 90s by my mentor and friend Scott Didlake, and he built gourd banjo because he wanted to recreate the plantation instrument that came from Africa. And so I carried on what he did. He died in about 94, and so I continued building gourd banjos, banzas, and other stuff.